Hello everyone and welcome back to Yakuza Zero. In between episodes I got some news, I quickly checked where the buildings were, and yeah. But Shima design, I heard this place is pretty famous for architecture film around here. Where should I go? Let's buy it! Nice. What's going on here? Nothing, it seems. Okay. Right, let's check on this one. Should be right over here. Should be pretty short and whatever. Oh, hey. What's this music? He seems to be sleeping. Did Marina leave the radio on? Oh, daddy girl. How am I supposed to do this thing off? Is this the off button? Seems like it. Whoa, what's this? Kaiten! Oops. Guess I changed the channel on top of it. Doors can be, huh? As always, we kick off the show with shoutouts to our faithful listeners by reading the off-tail post charts. Oh boy, this is already... Yes, exactly! She's in there. Thinking driver's son. Hi, Dorse Kamiya-san. I need to listen to your show all the time. Good to you too, and thanks. I have a girlfriend I adore, but this morning at breakfast we got into a huge fight. That doesn't sound like a complete part of anyone's morning. The argument was over what kind of condiment to put on a sunny side up egg. Why would anyone argue about something so stupid? I guess soy sauce like any self-respecting Japanese man, but she used tonkatsu sauce. Can you believe that? Well, everyone has their preferences. Since then, we haven't exchanged a single word. Some things are important enough to take a stand on. Maybe so, but some things aren't so important either. Yes, what do you put on your eggs, Kamiya-san? I think in driver-san, you're making a monstrous boo fighting with your girl or something like that. I think you need to apologize for being so saucy. Whoa! By the way, I put ketchup on my fried eggs. What is the deal with this radio show? They will actually restore his dad insane on TV.
Congratulations!
Oh, would you look at this? That's the dear postcard we've read on the air from the thinking drivers, and congratulations!
Nani?
What? A million yen? Oh, it's time already? Okay. Kaiten, that's yeah, no kidding. I mean, a postcard about fried eggs got used on the show. Maybe even I could write something. Oh, Mr. President, you're here. Oh, where were you? You left the radio. Oh, I'm sorry. I went out to buy some office supplies like pens, paper clips, and postcards.
Nani?
What? Postcards? Why? Do you have something against postcards?
Yeah.
Oh, no. I was just thinking I wanted some postcards. Okay. In that case, I'm going to put them in the desk drawer. Please feel free to use them.
Got it. Thanks. If there's something I can write about, maybe I should try sending in a postcard.
Once you complete certain sub-stories, Kiryu can write about the experience on a postcard. Access the desk to submit topics to the radio station. Maybe you'll get lucky and end up being featured. Okay then. Postcard Rocky. Sub-story about myself. Well then. Might as well, I guess. Judgment Cassie, huh? Sure. I should waste the name of something I like. Food, favorite color.
enough to strike a chord with some judgment. I need to... I hope that game gets on PC. That's it, judgment case it will. Do I have time to sit there and unread? Yeah, sure. I have a few sub-stories done after all. What should I write about? It needs to be a topic Dorsh Kamiya would want to read on air. Quest for Arakyutri. I'm right about helping that kid who had his Arakyutri taken. Well, let's see. There! That was fast. Oi, Marina. Can you melt this cup postcard for me?
Hi.
Oh, sure, of course. But, whatever you do, don't.
Hi.
Of course not. Why would I? Never, ever.
Aww.
Oh, for crying out loud, I won't. I hope they choose my postcard. Better turn into those cameos radio show next time, eh? And check. Next time. So, not much way to know for sure when next time is. Oh well, for now, are you ready? Nice amount of money.
Money.
Ooh, 30%. Right. So I have 4 places now. And I should be able to buy one more, probably. Which places do I have? Shinkoni, then. Okay, so probably number 3, Kamura Health Plaza. Yeah, that's close by. I should probably check that one out. For now, though, I got more managers, didn't I? Not sure if that's a good idea, but... maybe that's a better idea. Yeah, sure. Still not sure which is better. Well, for now, let's start investing. So, yeah, we just have those 3 so far. Which means this one's gonna be really nice. Nice. Okay, so... food place means... oh, so close. Guess not much else to do there. Can I still afford the other place? Yes, okay. Start collection. Oh, maybe I can't. No, I still can. Okay, right. That should go well. Cut it out! Shut the hell up, woman! Like I said before, I want to see that Kiryu man, or whatever his name is. Hurry it up! Like I already told you, he's not here right now. Oi, I'm right here. What do you want?
Mr. President!
Oh, you're the president? Wait a minute. You... I bumped into you on the street before, right? So you're President Kiryu, eh? And you're the leisure king. So... what do you want with us? I've got better things to do than to reminisce with you. Hey now!
You come into my turf and mess with my business, and that's all you have to say for yourself? Where are your manners, man?
I don't see what your problem is. I'm running a legit business here.
Don't you get it? I'm telling you, that is my problem.
So what's this about?
Beating around the bush isn't my style. If you get in my way, you get a little visit from me and my boys. You remember what happened to Yemenoid, right?
You're rotten to the core. I can't let you keep your strange law hold over this area.
I'll shoot your pie hole right off, so you can't give me like live like that. Hey, Takeshita.
Sir.
Why don't you educate this idiot president?
Yes, sir. Don't blame me if you end up dead. Asshole. Oh boy. Oh my. And there he goes. Oh, that's a nice amount of money. Thanks for the cash.
I guess you didn't stand a chance, eh? Not bad, not bad.
Just like you can walk the walk.
You know what? I think I'll let you off the hook for today. But if you piss me off again, you're dead meat. I'll take you out myself, and don't you forget it.
I still have to get used to that.
And if you die, all your properties will become mine. I'm perfectly fine managing things that way. If you don't want to die, get up. If you don't get out, I'll kill you. Simple, right? Think about it, man. Don't screw with the 5 billionaires.
Right.
Mr. President, are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. The Leisure King will do anything to get what he wants. I'll probably have to fight him one of these days. I need to be careful.
Indeed.
Well, time to go right back in, I guess. It's probably this, isn't it? Or is it
Showtime!
Oh, hi! Here's my castle. Regular listening, huh? The other day I met a young schoolboy who had his RQ3 game stolen from him.
Oh no, that game's really popular here.
It was a high schooler who took the younger kid's game, but then the high schooler had it taken by a punk who then got it stolen by a Yakuza.
Wow!
It turned out the Yakuza was the father of the little boy who had the game stolen originally. I couldn't believe it.
Wow, now there's a twist ending!
Studio play games towards the coming.
Josh Mekasikon, are you making up stories? What are the chances?
But if it's true, that's a sad state of affairs where people will sell video games.
If the father gave it back to him, I hope everything worked out. After me, I only play one game, the game of love. Wow. Oh, is that right?
See you next time. Yosha! Yomarita ze!
Mr. President, is something the matter?
Yeah, I mean, no, it's nothing. Totally. Should I... the next one? Sure, might as well. Right. And he's just doing this for like $1 million when he's getting dozens of those every few minutes, I guess. Kind of amusing, I guess. Anyway. I need to take a short break and... No, I don't need any tissue papers. Where was it again? Down there, okay. Oh, it's that kind of place. Kamurocho Health Plaza, huh? Kamurocho Health Plaza. This place is famous for having lots of attractive young women and stuff. What should I do? Bye! Right, so, I need to go to the lower food place. Oh. Because I'm a family office. Well, if Kashiwagi-san took me, the Kazuma family will have officially betrayed Patriot to him. Alright, it was here. Alright, story! Main story stuff! All that does is make trouble for Kashiwagi-san. I can't come running to help. Run to him for help this time.
やめましょうよ、課長!
Kitten. Well, he tried. Things are already going pretty bad, I see.
Moskaste Kiryu-san? Yappari Kiryu-san.
Len.
Chotto, doushita no? 血が出てる! 怪我してるの? 大丈夫?
ああ... 大した怪我じゃねえ
何があったの?
いいんだ、 何でもない それよりもう言ってくれ あんたも俺と一緒にいるとまずいことになる
Yep
分かってる 堂島組に追われてるのね
ああ
だったらうちの店に来て 行くとこないんでしょ?
ダメだ。あんたに迷惑がかかる。俺のことはほっといてくれ。そんなこと気にしないで。ほっとけない。錦山君の兄弟分を見捨てるなんて。アイスはもう兄弟の縁を切った。え?あんたも俺に構うな。巻き添えにしたくない。そんな風に言われて引っ込めると思う?あんまり舐めないで。
来ないんだったら今ここで大声あげる。本気よ。こんなとこにいればすぐ見つかる。お願いだから、これ以上時間かけさせないで。いい?私は先に行って店を閉めるから、桐生さんは少ししたら後から来て。目立たないように裏口から入るといいわ。Kitten,
I guess that's...
それじゃあ後で。イベント、could just go to the office。レーナ、すまない。 謝るのはそれで最後にしてね
So that's gonna be our safe spot Now can I go get something to eat?
Huh?
Or I can kill some Yakuza first I mean, beat up, yeah, totally beat up
Yeah.
That's one. There you go. Right. Human. Ha. Anyway. Can't seem to find it. Oh well. I just get over. I think this is the place. Ah, here it is. Let's order something to eat. Have I gotten something here yet? Doesn't seem like it. More friendship, yay! Thank you for coming today, so was everything alright? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was good. Sushi King stuff. You liked it? Really? Are you sure? I told you it was good. I won't go over here. I'm sorry, it's not that I don't trust you. I'm just not quite sure my sushi is up to par. You don't have confidence in your sushi. To be honest, I just took over this restaurant. I'm not sure if I have what it takes to do this. Taking over an established restaurant at a young age. Plus, you know what you're doing, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's not quite like that. It used to belong to my father, but he passed away suddenly. Oh, he's actually pretty young, anyway. He left me this restaurant way before I finished my apprenticeship. He couldn't have picked a worse time to do this to me.
Yeah.
You're being too hard on yourself. Your sushi's good stuff. Thank you. And thanks for listening. Please come again. More things to do there. I'll be sure to come back later so I can buy that place. And I still have an exclamation mark over there. So I need to be sure to get back there. And I think there was something else. No, let's just go check that out. Yeah. Can't really afford the other things anyway. Right, so something around here. Is that? Isn't that me, no? My boyfriend wants to know how she's making so much cash.
Oi.
Can I talk to you for a minute? Sure. Are you a customer? Nani? What? A customer? Don't tell me to excuse for this on herself. Oh, I'm sorry. I guess not. You want something? No, I shouldn't jump to a conclusion. I'll try to keep the conversation going and see if I can figure out what she's doing. Sorry, this is all new to me. I don't know where to begin. Can you tell me how this works?
Oh, so you're a first-time customer. That's why you were, so tentative. Sorry, the first time can be awkward and embarrassing.
There, I think I managed to get the well run. Figures a little less worried, though.
So, what would you like?
What do you mean?
The water bottom. Which do you want?
Nani?
The water bottom. Is it weird talking about possession? Sounds like she's kidding. Some exception of being on top of the bottom body. How to keep a secret to figure out if she's really selling her body.
Top of the bottom, which do you prefer?
I'll take bottom.
Bottom. Your panties then.
Your panties.
Really? You said you want the bottom, right?
Well, yeah, I did, but why you're on the one?
I'm sorry if you misunderstood, but I'm a burusera here.
Burusera? That's not a word I know.
It's short for groom and serafku. You know, groomers and sailor suits. Burusera girls sell gym clothes, cooling uniforms, and lots of other stuff they've worn before. In my case, though, I just sell my underwear.
You sell your used underwear? Who would buy that?
Right? I guess I used them to do baby things. What else would it be? I don't really want to think about it.
Oh, okay, I get it. We were doing business with men who get the sight of your second-hand skills.
But don't judge. You're the one here trying to buy it.
No, actually.
If you're not going to buy your underwear, then go away. I don't want to stand here talking to a person.
Nani?
What?
Hey.
Great, she's totally shut down. On the other hand, here I better set her straight. Alright, you should only ignore someone who's talking to you. Trying to tell you something, pretending you don't hear is wrong. You're someone who hurts their feelings. Can you put yourself in their situation?
I have nothing to say to her.
What? Sure. What's wrong with being a pervert? Sure, a guy who gets excited over used underwear might be a pervert. So what? Have they ever caused you any trouble? People are half their kings. Who are you to shame another person for what they enjoy?
Yeah.
Nobody has that right. You can't judge someone just because they don't conform to society's standards of sexual norms. Whoa, I really lost it there. I think she reports. Better set her straight somewhere. Would you admit to other people that you sell underwear? Can you be proud of that? Can you tell your parents, siblings, friends, or your boyfriend that people purchase your panties? That's all right. Your boyfriend is worried about you.
How do you know about that, Chan?
Actually, he put me up to this. He told me that you were selling your body. He wanted me to find out for sure.
The Chan told I would do that, I would never sell myself.
Right, you're not selling your body. What you're doing is... Well, what was that word again? Burusera? But while you're marketing your underwear, your body, I think they're still good about selling your sex. Or can you probably tell your wife, your boyfriend, you do burusera?
I don't want to do this either. Listen, I'm sorry for getting all emotional.
Yeah.
No, it's alright. I might have been too harsh. I didn't give you the chance to explain.
Honestly, I never wanted to do this burusera thing.
Was it for money?
Some of us are in it for that, but not me. I mean, it is nice having money, but it doesn't make me happy at all to buy things with money I got by selling my own panties.
I guess not.
I'm just so afraid of Sachiko.
Sachiko?
She runs things for all the burusera girls in the area. Sachiko figures out where we should be standing on the streets. She also takes care of things if there's any trouble with a customer. In return, we all have to submit a part of our illness to Sachiko once a month.
So there's a girl overseeing the operation. Can't you tell Sachiko you want to quit?
That's impossible. As long as she's around, I can quit doing this burusera thing.
The high school girls around here are all Sachiko's friends. If I try to stand up to her or quit, they'd all bully me.
So you can't quit, huh? This all sounds awfully familiar.
I don't want to sell my underwear anymore. Mm.
This is getting pretty complex. Her boyfriend won't be able to solve this on his own. Mina, do you know where I could find this Sachiko?
I do, but why would you want to know?
I don't want to go back to your boyfriend and tell him that you were peddling your panties. So I thought maybe I could persuade Sachiko to quit running this sketchy website.
What? Really? You do that? It would be a wonderful if that were, but I'm not sure Sachiko can be persuaded so easily.
It's worth a try. Where can I find Sachiko?
I think she's doing her burusera shift near the hotel district. She's a long-haired girl wearing Sakurasaki Academy's uniform.
Long-haired girl near the hotel district. Got it. I don't know Sakurasaki Academy's uniform, Tom.
Oh, I guess not. Sakurasaki's uniform has a white collar and a blue scarf. Sachiko sometimes wears a cardigan, but I'm not sure if she's wearing it today.
A long-haired girl in a school uniform with a white collar and a blue scarf. And she might be wearing a cardigan.
Yes, I was going crazy because I couldn't talk to anybody about this Urosera thing. Please help me.
Right! Yet another person to say. Bye. You know what? Fine. You want a beating? You get a beating. There we go. Simple enough. Bye. Oh, hello. Oh, wait. Okay. I already talked to her. Should probably go around this. Oh yeah, where's the... Can't be bothered. Okay, so that's probably useful. That could be nice. Those could also be nice. Okay, so yeah, let's go grab that one. I could almost max it out. But let's get that instead. Okay, so that's all I can get for now. Golden Beast. Still a lot of CP to grab. Looks like a Yakuza, but doesn't seem to be one. Oh well, for now. Let's see. There's that exclamation mark. Ah, she's way up there. That can wait, I guess. Oh yeah, how's the peyote ready? Cool. That was the... It does bother me a bit that the quest mark, that the quest sound and the card sound are the same.
But for now, let's get back up here.
Oh,
hey. Oh well. Let's write another one. Right, what else do I have? I'll just come back later. For now, payout ready. That's a nice payout. Money battle. Phew. Time to payout level 3. Nice. Right, so. Invest on that one. Let's rank S. Nice.
Rank up.
I need a better advisor for that one, and enters this one. You please. That should improve my profit a decent amount, I guess. What about the staff? I'm still not sure how that works, but oh well. I don't have anyone new yet after all. Okay, so I have that. Okay, so I have a few things to do, which I will do next time.